Takže zdravím vás u ďalšieho dielu na hru GTA 5 a tentokrát si ideme pre vrtuľníček na prípravu hejstu a jo, Trevor je práve v lietadle, čiže by to malo byť rýchlo, tá lietadle po vrtuľníku, čiže teraz by to malo byť trošku rýchlejšie sa tam dostať, čiže zachúďme tam. A malo by to byť easyčko táto misia. Jo, tu je ten Rampage jeden, ale ja ho prcal. Zde som bral, že bude vedľajšia ako videl, ale proste... Jo, nehráme túto hru kvôli vedľajšákom, hráme ju kvôli hlavným misiem, že? Pretože ho chceme dohrať.
Attention aircraft, this airspace is prohibited. Reverse course now.
Rýchlo. Ty. Vníma to. Super. Majte sa, pičusy. Pičusovia. Military chopper. Snadne. Hangár. Jo, hungár. Hungár, ja. Dobre.
He's an unwieldy thing. If Michael don't get those lessons.
Oh, hi, Trevor.
The Air Force are missing the chopper.
They lost one, that's a shame.
We took it, you dick. Add it to the list and I'll tell you when we got the rest of it.
Tak, a sme tu. Teda skoro. To si zavoláme tágu a pôjdeme daj do misu. Aha, super, zelený vrtulník, tá zelená letadielko. Uiii. Minúty, 100%, krása. Tak, čo pak máme tu? Čo pak máme ďalej? Tie záseky v tom, tej mape, to sa proste asi nezmení. Tak čo takto, kebyže si dáme teda ten jeden vedľajšia, keď som ich už súbil? Aspoň jeden. Dali sme si trebárs tento, potom sme si dali to Bčko. Čiže. Jo. Letus. That's too bad, I miss you. OK, mrdať. Teraz si zavoláme tak, áno. Taxiku. Aby sme tam boli čo najskôr.
Can I get a cab ASAP?
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Wonderful. Okay. What the? Hey, what the hell, dude? Так.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Poprosím do waypointu a rýchlo. Aby nebol počuť žiadnu hudbu.
All right, brother, here we are.
Thanks, man. Co pak tady máme?
Wonderful. A veritable treasure trove.
Oh shit.
Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap.
Watch the birdie.
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, all that would be my pleasure. Like that, huh?
Yeah. Oh.
Maybe something like this. Or like that, huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh?
You like that? Oh.
Stop!
Ooh. Oh, hey! Oh.
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh.
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yeah. Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them, and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
OK. Myslím si, že aj na Trevora to bolo príliš psycho. Jasné. Zraz ma a pridaj na plyne. Jasné. A dobre. To by sme mali tú kacenku. Safara to, ale to sem nešlo. Sme mali tú kacenku. A teraz sám odomknú viacej misií. Viacej vedľajšákov, ale zatiaľ pôjdem na to Bčko. Potom by sme sa možno dopracovali na to Fko. Som dal to Fko možno. Na začiatku ďalšieho dielu by som dal hneď tú ponorku kradol.
Who the fuck is this? The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London in Banning.
Ale nie.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
Nie. Táto misia Safra. No, museli sme ju prijať. Počkať, keďže... Aha, ja tu mám pustenú hudbu, čiže musím to vypnúť. By the book. Jo, môžem ísť za Townleym. Super. Teda za Michaelom, jo. Budeme tam hneď.
You gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape. Hey, why don't you stick doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop? Hey, fuck you. You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus.
Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
See his face that last time I popped it. Boom!
Oh, ladies! God, you're an asshole. You,
You back there. I know you, but you? You I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
The most sloppy joke.
I have to fucking remember that line. You, where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did. Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep bastard away from
me. No, poznaste prvé vúpačky.
Ferdinand, he's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know. I already told nothing. I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know.
What did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
Mm-hmm.
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What?
What is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it. I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockwood Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
All right, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know, go for a drive.
Wait.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
The guy's your neighbor.
Jasné, nie si tam vôbec, ty pamrt. No dobre. Musíme ísť do toho baráčiku. No, baviknutá. Tento má jediný vkus. No, je.
What is this bullshit?
Hey. No?
Yeah, the more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
If I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being
back there. Trevor made you right away, the second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news.
This place, Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that you got
it.
You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Yeah.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
We're silencing someone. We're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Okay, ďalšia adresa.
Hey, you want a coffee?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani.
Dobre, potrebujeme novú adresu, chápem. To som skipol, sorry. Tak, copak.
Oh,
na cecičky.
Not the jumpers! My heart! You can't!
Ja môžem všetko. No poďme. Poďme na klobásky. Škoda, že sú domové. A bum.
I'm vibrating!
Čože? Čo si to povedal?
I think he's getting a stiffy.
No, tak povedz.
Ask him about Tahir Javan.
Why didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chumash, right into the Western Highway.
Well, that wasn't so tough, was it?
Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Okay, Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving.
Zase.
Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
A inak, jak je ten Davy proste teraz ten taký čurák vyjebaný, ale proste na konci mi príde taký pohodiak. Tí dvaja, proste tento čurák, čo tam že pri Trevorovi a ešte ten Ben, čo predtým sedel vedľa neho, tí sú proste úplný čuráci, ale Davy je docela v pohode,
ale až na konci. Then what? This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There were more eyes on that town than needed.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not...
Prečo ste to Safra nespravili tak, že proste... Proste by ste povedali... Alebo proste by napísal, že proste Brad zomrel vo väzení a jeho mŕtvolu proste nemôžu pochovať. Prečo? Prečo to tak nespravia?
Listen him up.
To nechápem.
No, please, I tell you what you want
to know.
No, please.
No, please, please, no. Počkaj, tak si dáme. Počkaj.
He don't look loose to me.
Ale sakra som chcel táto
byť. Please don't.
To je nie voda, to je benzín.
It shouldn't be legal.
Nemalo by to byť legálne?
Don't do it. It's torture.
Oh yeah.
Ow! Not the water.
Ale áno,
no.
Áno.
Don't do it.
Poďme. Myslíš, že má dosť? Ešte dosť?
I know it's legal, but he can still drown. Yeah, he comes.
I can't breathe.
It was all a dream.
It's a nightmare.
It's a nočná mora.
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped 6 weeks
That's
ago.
That's what we're afraid of.
No, I mean,
so, yeah. Talk. This guy we're after, what does he look like?
Average build?
Come on.
Average height? Middle age?
Yeah, it sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
Všetko sú to Azerbaijani.
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
No.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
Так можна зашкрепнути? Hey, Safra. No, добре.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit, I let me think.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember.
I remember.
Free dental work.
Ah, and you're a lucky boy.
I just have the blazer.
Llame la top. Dubiček bomb, Dubiček Guillemont, Dubiček Lucimont.
Oh,
kurňa.
Oh, he was a tough SOB, that little guy.
Shit, that hurts so hard.
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, please. He's got beer.
Oh, he's got beer.
He's got pooch beer.
Uh-huh. No. I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not. Huh? No.
Yeah?
I'm telling the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
Get out the scope.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
Ещё viac. Sakra sa to šeredne seklo. A? Už je to pohoda.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
Where you want it?
Nowhere. It's going to hurt.
Are you mad, though?
Please.
Boom.
Well, that's what happens when you put the body through the ringer. Wakey!
Let me go through it.
Wakey.
Mr. K. Mr. K.
I don't know anything, please.
Okay.
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
What's that?
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
Okay. Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes? Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him. It's done.
Nice.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work to the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up! That's a sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go. Get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. No. Fuck's sakes. Come on. Let's go. All right. I mean, you got a flight to catch. Okay? Let's get you to the airport. Oh, safety first.
Bezpečie prvé. A OK, vypíname rádio. Bude nejaké kecaníčko?
Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I don't want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the Morningwood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message.
You're a torture advocate.
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We needed to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. Departures! No one drives me to the airport. Here we be. Run! You're free.
Oh, what? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? And look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
Yeah, dobre. Takže pravděpodobně cípl tak či tak. Don't stop me now. OK. No. To v F-ko už nestíháme, protože to F-ko je samozřejmě dlhá misia, ale... Stíháme možná ten otázníček, tak když jsme na něho išli. Prečo ne, prečo ne, že? Tak. Či dáme páni? Nechcel som to sice plniť, ale proste... Same mi to prišlo. Proste... Jednoducho a... Ľahko a jednoducho proste... Same mi to zaplo mysli tým, že som len... Tým, že som len prijal telefona. Čož niektoré misie fakt... Fakt ma seru aj tých starých GTAčkách, ako aj tuto. Že proste... Vyňajte telefon a... Hodí vám to misiu. No to je trošku... Trošku na hovno, spravené. Proste nechcete treba ďalej hrať, ale musíte, aby ste splnili tú misiu, lebo proste kvíniete vlaký telefón. A vy neviete práve, ktorý telefonát je to, ktorý je práve ten telefonát ako misia. To by ste si museli fakt kurva pamätať, čiže... Jo, je to trošku nedomyslené. Piče! Ču, videli ste, ak usvetili oči? Dobre, sme tu. Som zvedavý, čo to bude za misiu. Ale ja si viem, čo to je za misiu. To bude pán z Húlenec. Ne? Čo tu bude legalizovať drogu? Jasná vec. Tak som zvedavý, čo bude vidieť
Trevor. Can I get a signature, sir? For what? The most important fight of all. Poverty. No, another most important fight. The AIDS. No, not another one. Animal welfare. Legalization. Here, sign.
Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high
that comes from here. Those clowns over there.
Oh, ne, klavni. Ratatarararata, cirkus, ratatarararata, cirkus, všetci chcíte do jedného. Pamrdí, pamrdí, pamrdí.
I'm turning into a lightweight. I finally flipped. This is it.
Just sir.
How many fucking clowns can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline.
Tak.
Sex offenders are there.
Yes, sir. Tak, tam je další clown. Ale ty parchante, ty strieľaš, jo? Nehačeš po mne nejaké dortiky.
Wipe that smile off your face!
Jojo. Tak.
What the hell did I just smoke?
Poď sem.
This is the best, worst trip ever.
Jojo. To kot. Morne. Hej, more. Po mne strieľaš, tu máš jednu.
You think you're so funny, don't you?
Jo, ty si myslíš, že si tak vtipný. Ja som ešte viacej. Safra. Trošku dostávam na prdel. Posledná dodávočka. To by mal byť na pohodu. A mrdí. Poď sem. Hej, more. Neser.
Come on! What is this? Two for one now?
Teraz kto sa smeje? Trevor sa smeje.
Spoke too soon. Head spin.
Not too good.
And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Premýšľa nad tým, čo som povedal. Okej. Čiže? Tu sme mali ďalší vedľajšáčik. Samozrejme, potom tu máme tento. To je ten Nigel Celebrity Item. Cez deň by sa mali odomknúť ďalšie. Potom tu samozrejme máme Paparazzo, nejakej Beverlyho. Potom tu máme tá Rampage, Kletusa tu ešte máme, tuto máme otáznik pre Franklina, máme tu otáznik pre Franklina od toho Zulenca. Hlavný quest F-ko a hlavný quest High Setup. Na budúce by som nedával asi žiadne vedľajšaky, na budúce by som dal ten jeden High Setup a rovno ten Haste. Jo? Ja by sme to tak rovno skomprimovali dokopy. No, uvidíme na mapáni. Keď tak, budúci diel trošku preložíme, jak sme predložili aj to, u toho prvého questu. Čiže na mapáni, pokiaľ sa vám video páčilo, nezabudnite dať like. Pokiaľ sa vám môj content páči, nezabudnite dať odber, vedľa odboru zvonček, aby vám neušli žiadne ďalšie videá a za zdieľanie najviac pomôže. Takže sa zatiaľ majte a adios amigos.